Barkov wins the draw from Stamkos. Here's Huberdeau, top of the circle, cross ice feed, Bennett on the backhand. They jam away and score on the power play. And the Panthers cash in. Now the officials are going to talk this over, and Hornquist is coming right over. I'm not sure if Kyle Raymond immediately waved that off or not.
Again, the Panthers with full puck possession and good passing cross ice. They froze the Tampa Bay penalty killers.
There's no goal in the play. The goaltender was shoved into the crease, unable to play his position. No goal.
So Kyle Raymond making the call there, saying that there was contact with Vasilevsky.
All right, here's the look that we're going to get. Hornquist backing right in at the top of the crease. And there's... Come on. Where is the goaltending interference right here? This is textbook. Bring the puck to the net, and now it's a scramble. Vasilevsky has no opportunity to get that puck. There's no goaltending interference right here. None whatsoever. And Bennett just forced that puck over the goal line. Hornquist is going for the puck, and that's in the rule book. The players are allowed to go for that puck if it's still free, and it is right there, and you see that angle. Oh, boy.
I'm with you, Randy. I think that's a terrible call. That's just terrible. And Hornquist is going at it now with Coleman. Stick swinging right off the draw. Patrick Hornquist sat out the last few weeks of the regular season.
And the Panthers bench and the coaching staff, they've just reviewed the video on the bench, and they are incensed.
Yeah, I think they just blew it. Here's a shorthanded chance for Coleman, and he scores. Oh, what a turnaround. Disallowed power play goal, and then the shorthanded goal by Tampa, and the Lightning lead it 1-0.
Now, the Panthers, they just let their guard down here for a couple of seconds in the quick puck movement by the Tampa Bay Lightning. You see, they kick it back, and here they just bump it off the boards. McDonough. And the quick pass right in the middle in the backhand, and it beats Bobrovsky on the far side. It goes right underneath of his arm, and that's a shorthanded goal.
Boy, oh boy, that is a turn of events right there that are huge in these playoff games.